after months of waiting, we finally get some more details on the Xbox One exclusive Quantum Break. Hey everyone, Andrea here for The Escapist. The last time we heard about Remedy Entertainment's upcoming next-gen title, Quantum Break, it was E3, and even there we just got a trickle of information. Outside of their disdain for Bridges, of course. During Spike TV's VGX this weekend, Remedy debuted a new trailer and shared some details about the story. The game will feature protagonists Jack, Joyce, and Beth Wilder, along with villain Paul Serene. You'll be able to play as both Beth and Jack, where you will manipulate time through abilities called time powers. You can break down time into split-second moments using these powers. Players will have multiple time powers that will give you the ability to see glimpses of different timelines. The action-based game will feature cinematic gunplay and dynamic cover mechanics. Creative director Sam Lake cited both Alan Wake and Max Payne as influences for the game, stating that Remedy wants to integrate gameplay and television into one seamless immersive experience. Now, it certainly looks pretty in this trailer, but I haven't yet seen any extensive gameplay in action. But the Remedy makes great games, and I'm looking forward to checking out more about Quantum Break next year. Let me know what you guys think about this title by leaving me a comment below, and I'll keep you updated once I learn more info. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.